Hey, what's up everybody? Welcome to Karpo Gaming. This is Rouge Company. Now, you might be asking, so, well, what exactly is Rouge Company? Well, Rouge Company is a new free-to-play third-person shooter that is actually in beta right now. And yes, it is crossplay. So in today's video, I'm going to be showing how you can get it for free. Now, Rouge Company is a free-to-play third-person shooter developed by First Watch Games and published by Hi-Rez Studio, the same producers of Smite and Paladin, so they got a little bit of good lineage right there. Now, this is set to release for free later on. They really haven't gave an exact set date for that. But for right now, the only way you can get into the game is by getting a Founders Pack. So, what we're going to do is I'm going to show you step by step how you can absolutely get into this for free. Most people think it's only PC drops that you can get when you can actually get it for any system. So first thing first, we want to head over to rouguecompany.com and just sign up for the email. I'm showing you exactly what I did and how I got this to drop for me in less than 24 hours. Now it might take you 24, it might be 2 days, it might be 3 days, but I guarantee you, if you follow exactly what I'm telling you to do, you will get a code for any system that you would like. Now, like I said, the only way you can get into the beta right now is by getting a Founders Pack. Starter, Standard, or the Ultimate. It will cost you a little bit of coin, but if you follow these directions, you will get it for free. Now, first things first, you're going to have to absolutely do a few things. You're going to need two accounts. You're going to need an Epic Game account, sign up for one of those, and a Twitch account. I'll be leaving a link down below for everything to get you started. So head back over to rouguecompany.com. All right, and here you can sign in. You can sign in from any one of these accounts that you like. Me, I'm on PlayStation, so I'm signing with my PlayStation account. Now here is where things can get a little bit confused for everybody. Now, what you need to do is you first need to link your Twitch and your Epic account. So go into your Twitch account and link your Epic account, and then come back to the link rouguecompany.com page and do the same. Link your Twitch account and link your Epic's game account. Now, if you're just planning to play on PC, you're pretty much good to go. You watch your Twitch drops and then you get the email and boom, you're done. Now, but if you want to really get it for PlayStation, Xbox, or for Switch, pay attention. Sign up, make sure you link your Epic's and Twitch account, and then you need to link either your PlayStation, your Xbox, or your Nintendo Switch account, and then you need to set your primary account to where you want your code to go. So if you want it on PC, set your Epic game as your primary account, but if you want it for PS4 like me, make sure you set your PlayStation as your primary account. Xbox, set it as your primary account, and Nintendo Switch, set it as your primary account, and you are good to go. Make sure you have an Epic game account, a Twitch account, and of course your platform account, and they all should be linked at that one page. Then from there, the second step is to watch Twitch enabled drop stream. So just go from that link straight into here, and you're going to have plenty of different streamers that are streaming Rouge Company. So just pick whatever streamer that you want to watch, and you pretty much are good to go. The problem is, I was doing this for a few days and didn't get it to drop, is because I didn't have everything linked. I went back and did everything like I just told you, and within 24 hours, I got it to drop. But as you can see right here, they will send it to you in your email. It won't be associated with your Twitch actual drop, but you need to watch it in order to get it. Now, if you go right back here to redeem, this is where you redeem it for your PC account. But if you want it for your PlayStation or your Xbox or your Nintendo Switch, they're actually going to send it to you in an email. They're going to look something like this. Here is your key, and it is region free for PlayStation, Xbox, or the Nintendo Switch. And if you want it for PC, of course, you just go ahead and sign up with your Epic Game account, and then you will get that email. You go ahead and enter it into that website like I showed you. And just like that, you could be hopping right into the gameplay and into the mayhem that is Rouge Company. Now, Rouge Company is actually pretty freaking cool game. You have demolition, third-person shooter, plenty of different heroes as well. tons of weapons to upgrade, and of course leveling up. It is a very cool game, and I think it's going to gain a whole lot more popularity the more it gets in people's hands, especially when it goes for free to play. But for right now, there's no clear date to when that will be, so the best bet for you to get it is to follow the directions that I said, and you will get it for free. And that's pretty much going to end it for the video, ladies and gentlemen. Once again, I hope you truly enjoyed it. If you are new to this channel, hello and welcome. Don't forget to subscribe. But if you really want to help out this channel in a video and help this community grow, well, you can do so by liking this video if you indeed like this video and leaving a comment down below. I upload daily videos, yo, and I answer all of your questions as well. So if you have any questions for any game or you just want to say what's up, just go ahead and hit me up and I'll get to you back as soon as possible. Hope you and your family's having a wonderful day, and I hope you're having a good time on the sticks. And as always, I'll be seeing y'all in the next one. Later.